Ever heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta.
Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Girl, you won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Hey, baby, what can I get for 10 bucks?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby, you miss me?
I was starting to think...
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. Hey, man, I'll wipe that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
What are you doing there?
Oh, no, I was calling that.
That's no problem.
Hey, what's happening?
Dried spaniel saliva.
You're evil. Fucking nuts.
You owe me 20 bucks.
I'm so glad they invented mollusks in the nick of time.
Whatever.
Vamos to car, amigo.
Oh, crap! You motherfucker!
Ah, crap. You got lucky, buddy!
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about
Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people... they no longer fear me as much as they used to, people who wear clothes to me.
My cousin, you met in Michael.
Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying again.
Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets.
Dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't. weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who's helping. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T! If you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
Still looking for it. I got her. Southwest of the city. The jet's moving. Gotta give a lead. Good enough.
Engine gone!
Plane's coming down! You on it?
There you go!
Where are you putting it down? Can you make the Alamo Sea airfield?
Can't pull it round. Gonna have to put it down in a field somewhere.
Get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
T, how'd it go?
Fine, just fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
I'll take it.
Oh, Lord. You pig.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that. Where is he? The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What? Happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really,
Trevor!
I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will, a cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
Come here, boy. Come here.
Good, Chop. Good, Chop. Get inside, Chop.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny. Ruthless.
Thank you.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
What do you want? I will...
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Hey, get in. We're running late.
Jesus, have you been drinking? Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Bear hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Just business shit, you know how it is.
Light.
Good to go.